Yo, what's up, F1 gang? Welcome to Portugal and welcome to F1 2023. You guys are going to set up. We're going to do two laps, check if we can beat the time, pick the setup of it, and then check if we can beat the time. So, yeah, let's go. First time driving this course, or this track, sorry. So, let's see. Ooh. There it is. Oh, that works. Oh, there it is. This is a difficult track. Onto the brakes. Onto the top door. Ooh, it's beautiful, nice. Hard on the brakes. Oh. All over the track. The brakes. Onto the brakes. Play with the throttle. Full throttle. One eight three. Okay. One to the brakes. There it is. And onto the brakes. Ooh. All over the show. All over the show. Playing with the throttle, the full throttle. Okay, so 17.9. Nice. Okay, so let's tweak the setup and okay, so done with the tweaking. Let's check if we can beat 17.9. Let's go. DRS, stop. On to the brakes. Full throttle. DRS, let's go. On to the brakes. Let's go Ferrari. Let's switch over to Ferrari. I'm driving Ferrari this season. No more Alfa. Ooh. Playing with the throttle there. From wide onto the brakes. Ooh, throttle. Full throttle. for the RS. 114.8. Jeez Louise. The setup is working. And the brakes. Low wings. DRS. Right for the corner there. Good apex, using the whole track. Good apex, yeah. After the brakes, taking it wide. Apex. Apex is. Alright. Right for the corner. The remote is working. Let's go. Flat out with this corner. And to the wheel. DRS. DRS. Okay. 114.6. That's quite well. So yeah. If you want to set up, leave a comment below. Subscribe. Give it a like. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Peace.